Hi, my name is Cheryl. I belong to Karla Adams Club. I came to the club because I needed something different with my workout routine. I've always worked out, but I felt I was in a rut and I needed something different. And I had set myself a goal to hopefully compete in my first competition, and I figured she was the right fit for me, and so far I've been very happy. I'm part of the competition program, and so far I've learned that nutrition is key to success. And though in the past years that I've worked out, I've implemented a lot of things that I've learned in my daily routine with workout, but since I've switched over with Karla and used her techniques as well as her adapting to her mindset, I feel that that's gonna get me to where I really need to be. I feel more focused and I feel more energized. That's probably one of the bigger things changes. And it feels good to see my body changing, though it may not seem like I'm changing so much in my weight, but I do know that everything's shifting in a good direction. My goal is to compete in a competition before I'm 45. I am a fitness model. I never thought I would say that.
Karla, you're awesome. Thank you so much for all that you do. Pushing for a healthier, better community, which is definitely needed.
Karla is a great motivator. She's a great role model. She's a great inspiration. She's always positive. She's always encouraging. She's always available for help and questions.
Education plus motivation equals change. And I have change.
It just becomes ingrained in you. It's part of your mindset. It is a lifestyle.
I'm working out at the gym 3 days a week, and it has completely changed my life.
And she taught me so much about food and self-development. She's like my therapist.
Karla taught me when there's a will, there's a way.
She definitely keeps me accountable. All my success and everything that I've done and I never imagined I would do is because of Karla. She's a huge cheerleader. She's very, very passionate, as all of you know that are standing here, about fitness.
Working with Karla is an education. rework of anything that you ever thought was true. And realizing what we were taught in school, media, magazines, everything you read seems like it's really not the true story and what really affects your body and how to take care of yourself. There's a lot of information out there, and you try to combined it all together and make it work, and really it doesn't. You come here and Karla really gives you straight, easy suggestions, ideas, and what really works. And I think both me and Mike are living proof.
Yeah.
Education plus motivation equals change. You can make the change.